Why does breathlessness occur in congestive heart failure? In congestive heart failure of the left side, left ventricle is unable to pump the blood in the forward direction, that is in the aorta. Hence, back pressure starts developing, leading to increase in pressure first in the left ventricle and then in the left atrium. In response to this, left atrium dilates as a compensatory mechanism. However, over time, this is not enough. Hence, there is increase in pressure in the left atrium, and further back pressure causes increase in pressure in the pulmonary vessels. This increase in pressure in the pulmonary vessels, that is increase in hydrostatic pressure, leads to movement of water from the pulmonary vessels into the alveoli. Thus, it causes fluid accumulation in the alveoli, decreasing the diffusion of oxygen from the alveoli to the vessels. This leads to hypoxia, hence causing